could be us. So back to what I was saying. Could be us.
Jacob Durezzo. What's up? Kickless? Alright. Josh is gonna get kickless.
My YouTube channel is in the description below.
And it'll be on the screen at the end of the video.
Gang, gang. You got that. Couple tries, you got that. Bro, I'm not even gonna attempt to fly out a resi. Get it. Joseph's link will be in the description.
Spin it up more than that. Here we go.
Let's get it, Joseph.
3, 2, 1, grab. All right. What's the number? Drum roll. Who was it?
I don't know.
Say it again. 2038090. 0.
You read too fast.
How many did you buy?
Alright, they can't understand Austin. Say it a little bit slower. 0, 2, 3, 8, 0, 9, 0.
You should have bought them at Disneyland.
I'll take it.
They're going to take out another ticket.
Nutter. He just said we're going to pick out a nutter.
Wait,
hang on. He's got a ton down there. He's got to go through them all. I'm assuming he probably won't.
090.
Just look for 90 at the end.
Yo, I got you, bro. I'm a good video.
Obviously, he won.
I got you.
Obviously, I won today.
Yo, look at this kid. Fresh. Look at this kid.
Yeah, he's got way
too much. Oh, you get that? Oh, hold up.
Hold the landscape, bro.
I got you, landscape.
Bro, how much money did you spend?
Like 50?
Is that it?
Jesus. Top one?
Kevin, do you want help?
Yeah, it's in 090.
Wait.
That's all you gotta look for.
Yeah,
Logan. Yeah,
go Logan!
Hey guys, sorry to the kid down there that bought like
200
tickets, but Logan won.
Yeah, Logan!
Yeah, my raffle's coming up, guys, so don't get depressed. We're gonna do it, I think, in another hour.
Can we just do that?
Hi guys, you guys are gonna ride again.
Logan.
We're gonna do the next raffle.
Thank you.
Tim Larson.
I don't Exactly.
Alright, we're gonna skip my game and come back.
And it's 4 in the morning.
Where's Mason Blackboard. Alright, Mason, you ready? You got me your time, buddy.
First
one. See what we got. Bad boy, starting like a boss, you got it. I would pop one, man. I'm gonna pop. Yeah. And we're ready. Time to go crazy, he wins this. Kickless. Oh, almost.
Who's tired?
Me!
I'm tired.
time.
What's higher?
Mike, you got 2 shakes, let's go.
Okay. Double flip, you will.
I will.
Double kick, hands together.
Try that again.
Fun fact, why do you get
sponsored
by I sponsored my toilet paper.
Anytime we night, sweetheart.
Come on, Mikey. Go with it.
I need not what you're going to do. Don't do it, I almost like it. Hey, Austin, true or false?
this is a trick. I agree. 100%.
Thank you.
Lance one. Lance, you won. Congratulations, Lance, you won the 85 Best Shirt Competition at the Lock-In of February 24th / February 25th. Awesome, it's over the course. Alright, Austin. Time to go. Alright, let's see who loses first. Hey, Austin. Oh, another.
What the hell?
Hey, what are you doing? You're out. Quentin, I see you, boy. Jams out to the last four. We got about eight left. Seven. Seven left. Mikey, stop touching. Hey, stop touching.
Alice is here now.
We got about seven. All right, now we're down to five.
Four.
Five left, guys. Keep on looking.
Four.
We got four left. Who's gonna win?
Oh. Hang on, Joseph!
Who's gonna get the dub?
I can see it! He was holding that thing up!
Who's gonna get the dub? Oh, two left! Who's gonna get the dub? Oh, he won!
Bruh, stop, Joseph.
Down, because he was cheating up there.
Union bar giveaway. It's final time, guys. Alright, we're giving away the union bars. If you put a raffle ticket in for the union bars, come to the mini ramp. Monty's sitting down.
Wait, dude, did someone keep pulling your leg?
Yeah.
We're all gonna lose!
You can possibly get a $100,000 for $2.
If you win, you can walk your crack!
Everyone get your raffle tickets ready if you put raffle tickets in for the money.
Okay, guys, so the lock-in is over. My hair is a little bit weird.
Is that sweat?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, did you ride hard?
Sure.
Get your back on.
Yeah.
Are you blogging?
Vlog, Mom.
You got that?
Yeah. so.
Is Joseph still there?
Yeah.
Is his mom coming for him?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll see you guys when I start talking to you more or something.
She called me mom or grandma.
Later.